scary ordeal for the members of Skillet who unfortunately have had to file for a restraining order in Washington State against what they say is an overzealous fan who has been following them around the country and making some pretty disturbing threats. The documents filed in the Chelan County District Court allege that over the last 2 years, a 28-year-old woman who we will not name has been following them around to these various shows. And it says she has expressed desires to create a mass terror event at one of their shows, which is absolutely horrifying. According to the report from NCW Life, a local news network in Washington State, it says she allegedly followed the band to concerts and public appearances across the country and last March delivered a disturbing note in person to a member of the band's crew. A police report says that same month she sneaked into a Skillet concert in Michigan after her ticket was revoked over security concerns. And then it says the temporary restraining order was signed by Judge Kyle Mott and forbids her from approaching any venue where Skillet is performing, recording, rehearsing, or appearing until a court hearing, which will take place next week. The band wants to extend that prohibition for more than a year. They did reach out to Skillet's attorney for comment on the report, but he did not respond. And this is just one example of something that all entertainers have to deal with, unfortunately, from people showing up unwanted to musicians' houses, to crazy interactions at concerts. It is absolutely terrifying when something like this happens, and we are glad that Skillet is taking the right steps to protect themselves and their loved ones, and of course, their bandmates. Anyways, that is all for now. Thank you for joining us today at Rockfeed. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss out on breaking hard rock and heavy metal news. Thanks again for joining us, and we'll see you all very soon.